YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Dave, man. It's your boy Big Dave coming back with another one of them music reactions. I know y'all mess with it. I know that's why you're here, man. But before we get into it, hit that thumbs up, leave it blue for your boy. If you're new to the channel and you enjoy reactions of all sorts, game, you know what I'm saying? Anime, music, man, subscribe, man. Subscribe, man. I'm YouTube's best kept secret, I promise you. And turn on all notifications for the channel if you subscribe. We got DaBaby. More money, more problems, man. DaBaby been going through it, but he been, you know what I'm saying, hitting us with this music, and I appreciate it, because he going through a tough time right now, losing his brother to suicide. So we got DaBaby, more money, more problems, official music video. We're going to go and get into this thing, man. That's why, any further ado, let's get into you. Let's check it out, man.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
Let's go.
You can put around, get
you. I know those niggas who hate me pausing these videos, but that, look at the rug. Look at the curved section with the rug, man. That rug hard, too.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
Let's go.
That's put around,
get your head, but still trying to be something you're not. Boom. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you
to see
pie. And when I walk in, I don't need to catch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Let's go.
When I walk in, I don't need to catch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Watch this. Fuck these niggas talking about. I just created a lane and took over the motherfucking game and they sorted me out. I just got 300k for a show during COVID-19. I'm still hot in the drought.
Yeah, 300k for a show.
I ain't keep it real. Just know that they lie, nigga. What shit gon' do? My bitch eat the dick like it's ribs. I got this stick, we gon' see who gon' live. My speakers a bitch, my shit MTV Cribs. He act for a feature, but my shit ain't cheap. Nigga better save up, I ain't giving no deals. I had to say this shit 2 times for all the broke boys in the back there.
This nigga, like I said in the previous DaBaby reaction I did. Boy, DaBaby, this nigga, I don't know. I don't know if I just haven't really been listening. Cuba Link stupid. I don't know why I ain't just bring me listen to this nigga, but this nigga really be flowing, my nigga. This nigga really got some lyrical prowess, man.
I feature, but my shit ain't cheap. Nigga better save up, I ain't giving no deals. I had to say this shit 2 times for all the broke boys in the back there like they ain't him. I put this bitch on the map, went and got all them platinum plaques, brought them back to the city. She got a thing for me, she wanna pull out my dick and go baby and give it a hickey. Ain't been on the stage in a minute, but still on TV every day, nigga shit with Disney.
What you tell?
Rich nigga can't handle no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
Go!
You can put around, get your head, but still trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see pop. When I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Woo!
Rich nigga can't handle no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
Come on.
You can fuck around, get your head, but still trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac. When I walk in, I don't need to touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out. Up in the stuff, you try me. I got a dub for the body. I be surrounded with steppers. Whole 100,000 for the necklace. Nothing but dick for these bitches. All of the blogs get messy. I'm passing right now if you test me. I'm laying them down, get a stretch.
Let's go!
I was the one out the gate who told you.
The thing about DaBaby, bro, this nigga the show. See, this is what we don't know about, like, a lot of rappers, you feel me? This nigga DaBaby done showed you, boy. Look here. I'll up that thing and I will take you away from here. Nigga. Like, have y'all seen these cartoon characters on here? He done put a nigga face on something. Him. So, you know what I'm saying? When he say certain stuff, you gotta be like, okay, I feel it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be on it. Cause that nigga, he didn't live what he rapping about.
I was getting messy. I'm passing right now if you test me. I'm laying them down, get a stretch.
Let's go!
I was the one out the gate who told you that you gotta stay down for your blessing. I was the one took the trip to LA to go pick up the pounds they was heavy. Sitting on 15 M's, I'm rich. I own my house and all 10 of my cars. Tell a hating ass nigga, get the fuck on my dick. I don't wanna hear a hate nigga bump my shit. Turn my shit off and go play one of them other niggas. Them niggas who ain't really on that, who got a little money and they bring their brother with them. From the city and can't even go back. Got stepped on a nigga, a dough man. But they made throwback Thursday, I was that nigga. Go check the throwbacks, bitch. Nigga, it's baby. Rich nigga came.
That nigga on. That nigga, I mess with DaBaby, bro.
You fuck around, get your head, but still trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac. And when I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Come on, come on.
Rich nigga can't have no feelings, more money, more problems we got.
$1 million, baby.
Fuck around, get your head, but still trying to be something you're not. I got a place for you on a t-shirt and a date for you to see Pac.
Tupac.
When I walk in, I don't even touch them hoes. When I lead, they gon' follow me out.
Yeah, nigga. I'm all fucking different, nigga. Ain't no nigga like me, nigga.
Be a lot of niggas dead for the foolishness stop. We gon' introduce you pussy niggas, take his rubies and block. Gon' be a lot of niggas dead for the foolishness stop.
We gon' introduce you pussy niggas. I just hate that these rappers be dying, bro.
City, now these niggas won't hate. Charging niggas 10,000 to take a pic with they bae, bitch.
Yeah, man, you know, this shit come with a lot. I'm accepting it all with open arms. See, me, when I prayed for this shit, you know, I told God I was willing to accept whatever came with it.
I want a little girl so bad, bro.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
This dope, though.
Give me a kiss.
What was that?
Give me a kiss.
Who is that? Who is that?
Give me a kiss, baby.
Daddy?
Yeah, that's your daddy. Hmm? Give me a kiss.
Daddy.
You didn't know it was me?
Yeah.
I have a kiss? I keep asking you for a kiss. You're not giving me one.
Hey man, that's what's up, man. That's what's up, dog. Like I say, rest in peace to G, man. Any reaction I do of him, of DaBaby, I'ma always say that. Rest in peace to G. That video dope, man. That video dope. Like I said, DaBaby really got his own. He got his own style and his own lane with it. He didn't pretty much, you know what I'm saying. The nigga then took over, man. The nigga, he on top. I don't care what he on. He might not be controlling the top, but he got a piece of the top for sure. And that's that. I don't know what I want to say, man. That's gonna wrap it up for this reaction, though, man. Your boy Dave, the third. You real big third, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Till next time. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, turn it blue. Subscribe to the channel if you're new, man. Until next time, it's your boy Dave, and I'm out of here, baby. Peace.